So we are looking for the same things here as the right split. Front leg pulled up tall, front toe pointed, back leg tucked all the way under so we can see Olivia's knee a little bit. So we're looking for that to be pulled under a little bit more. Yep, and then sometimes it just takes a recorrection. And then hands behind their hips so their chests are tall.